is type of drawback? What is the type of recommendations that you can, the type of recommendations that you can think is have more and more tie-ups. So, tying up in the marketplace. Don't be under the impression that CCD alone can cater. It cannot cater to new customers. It cannot cater alone to new markets. So, it may be advantageous for CCD to, if you establish a good, the advantage it gets you is it can help you to expand internationally. So, tie up with a well-known international out. When you tie up with this well-known international out, they can also introduce new product which may not be possible under the CCD brands. So, if you look at this type of tie-ups, many of these tie-ups are taking place in the present day situation. So, many of these wholesale brands which are offering, which whether they are coming from Walmart or your Flipkart or whether they are coming from Big Bazaar, you see many of the well-known brand having a tie-up. So, whether it is a Metro, these tie-ups are exposing the products of these companies a larger customer base. So, the number of people who visit Metro in Bangalore is very high, and the type of revenues that it can generate is also very high. So, CCD also should look at these types of international tie-up. Then, what is the type of new locations? So, introduce, try to have your call in new locations. So, a survey was done which showed that 69% of CCD customers prefer visiting it in shopping mall and 58% prefer bookstore. So, many felt that CCD's presence in shopping mall can be drastically increased. So, this is also an indicator to the company that it should conduct further survey. What is the type of result you could expect from this survey? You can get a better understanding of the customer buying pattern. What is the type of taste they have? So, this in turn could help you to optimize location. The other thing that the company should focus on is on service quality. So, this serve qual is becoming extremely important in this type of experience industry, that is a service qual. So, if you look the types of surveys, less than 50% felt that were happy, less than 50% were satisfied with the ambient quality of service, pricing, advertisement, etc. That means more than 50% felt that the service quality needs to be improved, including whether it is ambience, the quality of service, advertisement or the pricing, all these need to be re-looked in. So, in order to do this, the company can make use of ServeQual technique to identify its weak points, service quality tech. This is the type of this measure, this instrument was given by Professor Parshuraman and two others. So, Parshuraman happens to be an Indian now in the US, and this ServeQual model is considered very popular. It can help in identifying the weak point with respect to this service industry. So, they can then work on improving the quality of their services. So, it applies very strongly to CCD as well. The next question that was asked was, what marketing strategy should CCD adopt in the liberalized market? So, in our country also, as from 1991 onward, we started liberalizing market. As of 2011, only 170 cities out of 3000 in India were covered by CCD. So, it improved quite drastically to nearly 350 cities in 2005. You can look at the figures in 2018 and 2009, how it has improved, what is the type of this improvements which has taken. So, nearly 65% of these locations were in high street locations and main residential and shopping districts in large cities. Then the question came, what about the tier 2 and tier 3 cities? They also have an young population. These young population are available with rising disposable incomes in these cities. CCD has an opportunity to concentrate on these locations. The next one is, which we discussed earlier, go further on this international market. There is a certain presence of CCD in some countries like the Austria and the Czech Republic. It can go further. It can be through an overseas step or it can be through acquisition. CCD can expand to foreign market. But when you are going to foreign markets, your customer base is also going to be different. You are looking at international customer. When you are looking at international customer, you require new strategies to address this segment. In each of these international state customer segment, you will be already have competition from well-known players. So, if you look at the dominant player, Starbucks, it can provide a very stiff competition for CCD. If you look at price, all said and done, the Indian consumer is price sensitive. So, what should CCD do? It should conduct market research to find out what is the type of optimum price you could charge for its offerings in CCD. So, if you do that, you may be able to attract new customers as well.